status, please?
No internet.
Like, no.
No internet.
Please.
I know you no internet, right?
Shh. Quiet, please.
Initiating satellite scan. Satellite coming down in 3, 2, 1.
Example, by using internet, we can search any information faster. Then, we also can use internet for searching location rather than use maps book. Besides, we also can use social media such as Facebook. WhatsApp. And YouTube for communication and other uses.
To connect with each other and also to do our tasks in our day-to-day life.
Second question is, do you think internet is important? And then why?
Ya, saya rasa penting kerana saya senang untuk mencari maklumat dengan menggunakannya.
Ini tu penting lah untuk zaman sekarang lah.
Zaman IT kan? Biasalah. Banyak macam nak guna, nak cari apa-apa bahan-bahan kan? Juga banyak lah.
Next is, what is the application that you prefer the most?
Aplikasi yang biasa saya gunakan seperti WhatsApp, Instagram, WeChat, Facebook.
Jarang lah, tak selalu.
Oh, semuanya masa.
Yes, I would say like 90%.
There are many advantages and disadvantages of internet. Here we provide one example of situation about advantages and disadvantages of internet.
Oh my god! Guys, look!
She near the Menorah Tunnel. An overturned oil tanker at kilometer 257 near the Menorah Tunnel of the North-South Expressway is causing Long Mile traffic jam Saturday with a tailback stretching to Simpang Kulai some 50 kilometers away. That's all for tonight. Thank you.
The traffic in the menorah. Wow, it's worse. Come, let's go. Find the details about it. Comes, look. That's the latest news. Look. Wow. It's so detailed.
How many died?
So many dies.
Oh my gosh.
It's worse. It's more details at the kilometer 257 near the Menorah Tunnel.
Yeah. Yeah. Mamia. Yeah.
Sebab dia orang akan lebih tak adalah macam tak tahu langsung kan mengenai internet, mengenai teknologi. So at least dia orang terdedah juga dengan teknologi. Dia orang tahu juga nak belajar ABC semua pun dari situ dia orang lebih cepat dapat sebab mungkin sebab benda tu lagi berwarna-warni. Bagi tapi bukannya kita bagi macam bagi terus macam tu lah. Still kita pantau lah apa yang kita bagi, apa yang kita
buruk.
Selalu pun tak elok juga. Tengok juga lah, tengok cara. Kalau kita bagi pun kita pantau, mungkin okey jugalah. Kita bagi, kita biar dia buat sendiri pun. Kadang-kadang budak-budak ni tengok lagu ABC yang kalau benda macam tu mungkin bermanfaat lah. Daripada kalau bagi dia orang search sendiri tak apa-apa keluar pun. Kita pantau. Jangan biar macam tu je.
The next question is, a day without internet will affect your daily routine?
Weh, berubah weh. Berubah lah sebab entah, penting lah bagi saya. Kalau tak ada internet tu macam tak ada. Untuk zaman sekarang ni macam tak ada life lah. Macam susah nak interact dengan orang semua.
Internet ni boleh tapi kalau macam kita orang dari dulu dah tak ada internet. So budak-budak sekarang pun tengok ada yang pakai WhatsApp semua. Jadi sepatutnya kurang digalakkan lah. Sekarang pun pendidikan diorang kata susah padahal biasa tak susah mana pun. Cuma diorang lebih banyak habiskan masa dengan gadget. Ya. Tu lah.
So, the last question that have been asked is, can you predict what will happen if there is no internet?
Internet tak ada, manusia akan terus hidup. Sebab sebelum-sebelum ni pun internet tak ada. Cuma cara dia kita akan kembali kepada kehidupan asas lah. Contoh internet.
Oh, disaster. Alright. Let's say, for example, there's no internet for a day. How are you going to communicate with other people? And the most important thing, okay, let's say, as a student, we use internet in order to do our work, like finding the material, supporting material, evidence. If we were to do a journal research article and what so not. And let's say, if internet, we don't have internet, how are you going to search for info? Okay, let's say we can go to library, but library is not open for 24 hours. If you were to do your assignment last minute, let's say in the midnight, and you need to submit your assignment early in the morning the next day, how are you going to search for the info? Are you going to sneak into the library at night?